How to turn on car mode on Spotify. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Firstly, what you have to do is open your settings, then head towards the option of Bluetooth. Now toggle on for the option of Bluetooth, then connect to your car device Bluetooth. Once you do that, you can close your settings, then launch your Spotify app. Make sure you have already logged into your account. You land to the home page. Now at the top left corner, you can find your profile icon, click on it. You'll see this option, settings and privacy, click on it. Once you land to the settings page, now different options will appear. Navigate to the option of car, click on it. Now toggle on for the option of car mode. Likewise, you can also toggle on for the option of keep Spotify open. Then click on setup car thing. Click on begin setup and go through the process. Now any song you play on your Spotify, it will be played on your car as well. Well, this way you can easily turn on car mode on Spotify. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.